check the packaging that adequately protects. So what we've got here is an electrodynamic shaker that is exactly analogous to a speaker. We've got a big amplifier, we've got a coil, and instead of a cone, we have an armature. The armature moves up and down. Right now, this would be the equivalent of music. This is a random vibration from 10 to 300 hertz. All frequencies are represented at various energy levels. This would be a lot like playing music, except it would be over and over and over again. You're welcome to touch the table if you'd like. It's really not that violent right now.